joy. Perfect gift sent from heaven and now taken back to heaven. I love you. I treasure you. I will miss you. God give me the best child, the most beautiful girl in the whole world, the most obedient, most loving, kind, and caring. I will forever cherish our moments together. Wanjiko, I shared my dreams with you. I mentioned you all my heart's desires, but you know what, my daughter, all those desires are now behind my back. And now I have only one desire, to go to heaven, because I know that's where you are, and because I want to see you again. Rest in peace, my lovely child, till we meet again, Mom and Dad.
Thank you so much to Kiria Makofi, very encouraging, thank you, Sam. The next
is sisters. They will be represented by Elizabeth. Elizabeth. Elizabeth and Elizabeth.
Dear sister Wanjiko, never thought we'd lose you. But here we are standing alone without you by our side. You are a sister for life. We promised, but now you are gone. I don't know what to do. We don't know what to do without you. I'm trying to hold on to keep strong, but it just doesn't feel right. We are waiting here. Our arms wide open, tears running down our face, ready for your return. That even if it takes forever, our sister, we will love you, we will cherish you, we will love you even in death, and we love you for everything you have done in our lives. You have been our comforter, our pillar, and you have made us feel strong because you know we are in a better place. May God bless everyone. And thank you.
Okay, to give him a coffee. Next is Brother Jenga. Ina fafa kuwe, kulega ina tuwe.
Yeah.